It doesn't happen often, but it's happening right now. Two national lottery drawings with jackpots over $100 million at the same time. Here in South Carolina, people are trying to double their chances at winning. You know that sound? Lottery ticket machines all over are busy spitting out potential winners.
I'll take whatever I can get.
The Powerball jackpot is sitting at least $125 million. The Mega Millions, well over $300 million. Imagine what you would do.
With the money? Everything. Everything that I can buy with the money. I'm going to buy me a car. I'm going to buy me a house. I'm going to buy my mama a house. Might even buy you a house. If I can.
I asked Chrisanna Parks if she was buying the Powerball or the Mega Millions.
Both.
Why?
Because I got to have a chance. I got to beat the odds.
But she is not alone. Check out this line in Detroit. Everyone here has the same dream. Over in New Jersey, people hoping to turn their dollar into millions.
When it gets to be a big one, you gotta be in it to win it.
We ran into Jeff Bess at this Stop a Minute in Greenville.
I have a large family, so I'll give it family, friends, and vacation, pay off bills.
Here, we also found James Bird, who found enough change to buy himself a piece of the action.
Well, it's not really a waste because you can't win unless you play.
And if you want to buy a ticket, you still have some time. The Mega Millions drawing is tonight. Powerball is tomorrow.